Hello guys, this is Somewhere China, the AbomiNation DEMO. I don't really know what this game is about. I think it said it was like a roguelite. So, yeah, you see like those monsters, creatures in the background, stuff. Yeah, let's see, options. Switch leaders to move. Risk attack. Back select. Okay. It seems like you're still playing this with a keypad? I don't know. There's multiple files too. Huh. Just casual, permanent death. Just like easy mode, normal way. For your first one, I guess I'll do that. And brutal. Will likely result in a lot of death. You have been warned. And the permadeath. I guess it's meant to be on, so I guess we'll try that. But what's in the custom game? Permadeath, scaling, Abomi. I guess that's how I call the creatures. Duplicates, starters. Legacy Abomis? I'm guessing it's like somebody died. Whatever. Let's see what happens as this loads. Opening cutscene? I guess let's watch it. Abomis, yeah, that's what those creatures are called. Thrill of adventure rather than fighting to the death. Light in one of darkness. The fate of the island. That's the three. Peppermint. Smell. Butter. For Daisy. Okay. I'm trying to find the light spirit. Oh, I can move? Ooh, okay. And that's how you switch. I like this guy. His name's like... That was, Butter? Is that the statue right there? Mommy's soul? Who is that? Looks like a spirit. You guys have to help me. Yeah, you're like a spirit in the statue. Guilty? Might be the light spirit, I'm in the 8. Yeah, it does look like her. I just woke up 30 minutes ago. Get the light spirit. Oh yeah, we should help. Need some of my light to defeat the darkness. The defenders of light. One of us. Oh, it's like choosing your starter. I'm like Pokemon. Peppermint eyes, Tarlazy plants. I'm leaning towards butter. It's neutral. Yeah, I'm choosing butter. Yes, I'll help. They can't hurt an Abomis, but they can hurt you. There they are. Also, the Dark Spirit? Evil Spirit? What was that one called? Seems like that one can't fight too. They have to like use other people to fight for them, like Light Spirit. Smack. Okay, like a hand just smacks them. And they do the same too. Are you summoning a club? We can smack them. More damage, and it's done. Soul has been freed. Does that mean they're already dead? And the evil spirit is using them? Name? I guess I'll put my name. Okay, a bunch of other stats here too. Attacks from Abomis and Poppers to general was 80%. Oh, that's like a 20% reduction. It's 100% female too. It evolves too. Neat. Yay, oi. It's Dark Spirits. Oh, something's happening? Oh no, what's happening? What is that? Frenzy Fuel? Is that like one of the other mortals of Abomis that the Dark Spirit controlled? The Lost Mountain. Wait, it's just those two though. Those two are dead. My friends. First of you, the Dark Spirit? Wait, what? He is a Dark Spirit? Why do you look like that? And why is he destroying it? Oh. Okay, that makes sense. Oh, they sacrificed themselves. Rambush. Papa? 30 minutes old. New Light Sphere is born by retaining its knowledge. How come there's no difference? Like, why is he? Light Spirit has like no power or anything. Well, if first thing was like super in charge, like with superpowers. It's kind of dumb. I wish they were a bit equal at least. All this. What? She's getting knowledge. She's getting flooded with knowledge. She's going. Name it. I'll just go defend. Okay, this is retyping Defenders of Light. Spelling is horrible, but I got it. I think Black Yoti's symbol emblem is the best. Cause it's like, we're supposed to be the light, but then we're going with the dark emblem. Pink. So find new members. What do you have to say? Okay, just run dialogue. I can heal here. Okay. Sublime Lime. First fight. A real fight. Smack. 6 damage. 3 damage. Okay, that's good. Okay, one more hit. Don't hurt me. 3 damage. Soul has been freed. Who's that up there? Oh, okay. Rebuild? Is it a smack at someone? It's crit? 8 damage? I'd smack at the death right now. Easy 87 XP and 6 pebbles. 1 claw tablet. Okay, I think, this is it for part 1. Seeing as I'm still alive, I guess I'll continue next, soon. Anyways, bye.